Hey guys, welcome back to some more Starfield. So on the last episode, I just landed on this little planet, and I'm going to repair this dude's communication system, apparently. Here's my plan for this one so far. I can't do this. Ground Pounder's too much. Dream Home, I don't have the money for yet. I want to go to Neon, because I hear it's really pretty, but I'm not going to do that yet. What I'm probably going to do is finish this mission I'm doing. Either do the grunt work, or I might see what mission difficulty these are. If it's too high, I'm not going to be able to yet. So let's finish this mission though for Mr. Farmer Lopez, and then we will see what happens. Hope you guys have actually, you know what, I'm going to change what I say this time. Instead of, I hope you guys are enjoying, I'm going to say thanks for tuning in. I've appreciated you guys joining me for these videos so far. That's not what I meant to do, excuse that. It's been nice seeing you guys. A couple of you guys told me that, or has watched the videos. I had someone tell me that they enjoyed them, so that's great. I'm really happy about that. I hope you guys continue to enjoy, because I'm going to keep cranking this out until the game is done. I'm very much in love with this game right now, so let's go. Lift off. Let's go figure out how to help this guy's satellite. So apparently what's happening on this planet is the four families. Oh, okay. Got some scarabs, huh? That's fine. Let's go. I'll board your ships. I know you're hurt. Come here. I'm coming after you. Get back here. You're not getting away from me. Where are the engines? Let's get this one. Oh, I'm gonna die. Crap, man. Yo! Ugh. I'm gonna die. There's nothing I can do about this. Holy crap. Oh, man. What the heck, bro? My ship is not good enough for this type of stuff yet. Okay.
I can't believe I get to stand.
Gosh,
near
bro.
You,
okay. The same air. I need a better ship. I can't do anything right now with space combat, so set a course here. Let me go see if I can maybe increase the shields and stuff on my ship. Try to figure out how to do
that. This is UC security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband.
You should do.
And complete.
Fracking station, lodge, crew hearth at the New Atlantis spaceport. Sure, we'll do that. We'll do that while I'm here, but I need to figure out this ship so badly. That's what we're gonna do this episode. We're gonna try to figure out this ship stuff. Let's go ahead and turn on that mission though. Yeah, this one. Okay. Let's see if I can figure this out.
Need some work done? Looks to me like you were.
Okay, no, it's fine.
Sure, have at it.
Let me see what I can do here. Ship upgrade mode allows you to make improvements to your ship without needing to worry about where modules should be placed. Okay. Let me see here. No, 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 no. Let's see what I can get here. Less fire rate, more damage. More range, more shield. Ooh, that's, that hurts real bad though. Let's do this one. Oh, sorry. We'll be right back. I gotta take a phone call. My bad. Alright, I'm back. Let's see if I can figure this out now. I want to see if I can figure out how to get this mass different. See if I can do anything to change that. It wouldn't be in the weapons, I wouldn't think. These weigh less. Mobility shield go up, mass goes down. Sure, we'll do that. I want to make these decent. I'm gonna do that. Mauler auto cannon. Okay. Let's see. What is this at right now? Let's say, yeah. 13-4-3. Okay, 13-4-3. They literally opposite around. 13-13-3. Okay, let's do that. And what am I running on this? Missile launcher? Don't need lasers. Okay, I think that's the missile launcher's fine. Okay. Let me see. No. Let's see what I do here. No, that's just my ship where it is now. Control R's options. So. Undo, redo, duplicate. Yeah, that looks confusing. I don't want to worry about better reactor on there. Let's do that. Let's get a better reactor for sure. And that'll give me two more. I know that was a lot of money, but also want to see if they have for sale. Just out of curiosity. Probably not going to buy any, but. It's a really fast ship, it looks like. Okay. This looks confusing. I want to do stuff with this, but I don't have the money to just blow on doing crap like that right now, which kind of sucks, to be completely honest with you. Let's go talk to this guy. He just might be over here. Looks like he's just on this ship over here. I don't know. I want to figure out the ship stuff, but it looks not complicated, but I don't do that type of stuff too much. And I'd be really quiet during that, so I feel like it'd probably be better for me to do that during my off time a little bit more.
Really? Shocked she managed to limp back here at all. Pull it for leeches, get it fixed up, and let her know we'll have it ready.
Hello,
as soon
sir.
As we can. Ah, you are new probationary then?
Yes.
Crew Chief Herat. Pleasure to... It's my job to make sure all you rocket jockeys are ready for anything that comes at you up there.
That's fair.
Now, Manifest says we're fitting you out with one call. In addition to the standard issue welcome kit all probationary pilots get for their first mission.
Right.
Med packs, some small arms, couple spare ship parts, all the essentials.
Ooh.
In case of... My people will have everything on your ship before you lift off.
So, where are they going to be, though? Is it going
to
all be in my,
people
like, locker?
Scenic down? Nice easy one for your first job. Just... Any questions before you...
Putting on my ship.
Nothing too dangerous, if that's your concern. The repair suite's mostly just...
circuit board.
Welcome kit has some goodies in there I wouldn't leave sitting around.
Okay.
Back already?
Yeah, I'm all set.
Then I won't keep you.
Okay.
Make us look good.
I guess we do this? Yeah, we do this? Or should I just try the mission that I just failed? Again. Let me get back into space. Figure out how much of a difference I can actually make on my ship now. Because if I can get my shields up more than 100, I'll be happy. I don't think that's how it works. I don't know how it's going to work yet, to be honest. But
this thing has seen better days, hasn't it?
Hey, watch it. This thing is a glorious thing. Glorious thing, yep.
Go ahead to my
it's my glorious
position.
Ship. It's your crew position, Roger. Okay.
As the hero of the camp, you need your own comic book, your own cartoon.
Why was my stuff all shut? Okay. Let me see. What's here? Ooh. Okay. Take my frags. Take the ammo. I'm gonna keep most of, or not take most of these probably. Okay. Oh, okay, I see now. That's what it was. Personal slate, the learned astronomer. I'll look at them. Resources are all fine, don't gotta worry about that. Aid, I'm gonna leave alone. That's all just stuff to sell, it looks like. Okay. Check out these books real quick. Make sure they don't give me anything.
Well, hey there, irate pirates. Looks like you finally
irate
did
pirates.
It. Boarded my ship, scrapped my bot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes out of my adorably cherubic face, and then you discovered. The guy you had tagged as a treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure.
He gets away with
not
it.
Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kumazi.
Kumazi.
But brother had to buy fuel.
That'll do it.
So you get nothing. Except my ghost. Because I am going to haunt your asses till the end of your days. Okay. Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about what? Another week?
Let's see if this... Nope. Nothing there. Okay. No useless books. Okay. Don't need them. Moving on. Wrong button. I have a bad habit of doing that, I've noticed, for sure. Oh, let's get to it. Do I want to try that again? Do I want to try the space battle, or do I want to do this mission? I'm going to try that fight again, just one more time. I'm going to save when I'm in the air before I fast travel, therefore if I die, then I don't have a place to get back to. Oh, where's my mouse at? There it is. Okay. Pop. Boop. Okay. And let's hit my map. Let's see. Make contact with the cell. Yeah, we're not doing that right now. Not doing that one yet. I'm doing the Lopez thing, because that's what I wanted to do originally. That was my original plan. I'm going to do this one, then I might try to do that other two fight thing. Let me back a little bit more. Set course, yeah. My grav drives are here. Yeah, everything's fine. I didn't feel like I got any extra parts. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go. Too far away from me to do anything to. No, I can travel to it. Okay. Oh, I forgot to save. Crap. Oh well. Let's hope I can do it. Yeah! I'm doing more damage. What does that matter right now? I'm not doing enough damage for it to matter. Okay, there was one gone. That's nice. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get them all. I'm gonna try. Got you locked. But I want to take out your engine so you can't move. Ah, dang it, target lost. I just pressed it. It didn't work. I picked up the parts. Why don't I have it? Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'm confused. I'm pretty sure I picked up the parts to heal my ship if that happened. Did I not? Do I need to favorite this to something? Because I will if I have to, but... Check it out. See if that makes a difference, maybe. We're just going for it, because I don't know what else to do. Just keep going, see what happens. I didn't even get close to half of my... They got half of my haul already. Holy crap. Oh, wrong button. Crap. This one to worry about. You made a mistake, buddy. Does it heal it? No, I tried. Press the button again. Gotta make sure I get all the loot though. I don't want to leave it. That was a nice little firefight though. I mean, it took me only twice, which isn't too bad. My ship's a little hurt. Space raccoon. I thought that would be the one with the most. That was the 12, or yeah, the level 12. Ooh, that was a lot though. That was nerve-wracking. I know a lot of people are probably gonna really like these space battles. They are definitely fun. They are not my cup of tea. I'd rather be on a planet and just shoot and grab, but hey, I will do what I need to do in the game. Hey, lock on. There we go. Jeez. Oh, wait, no, I forgot. It's not technically on the map. It's like floating, probably. See what's up with it, because I think it's their signal, right? Or like their satellite. Space does seem super open on this. Like, you don't feel like you're making much progress when you're flying towards stuff at all, even going 100 miles per hour. How far away is this? It's not far.
Nice. Means communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites.
Nice, okay.
You do hear me, right? Hello?
Yes, I do. Picking up loud and clear to help him.
Now that's a weight off my shoulders. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Are they all gonna be guarded like that? Hey, don't keep driving me forward. Go back. I'm trying to think a little bit. If we gotta do this again, I should probably go try to find a way to heal. Because the ship part was not quite healing the ship part for me. Where is it? Must be placed in cargo to be used. Okay. How do I get out of this? I know there's a way I can get I can do it here too. Okay. How do I get? Nope. Nope. Boop boop. I'm trying to figure out. Okay. There has to be a way. I must be stupid or something. How do I get out of my driver's seat? Bindings. Switch flight modes, toggle POV. Get up E. That doesn't seem right. Oh, yep, gotta hold it down. Understood. So ship parts. All need to be in cargo, it says. Let me see if that does what I need it to do. It's still not healing. What the crap? Why? See, that's so confusing to me. Because it said press Z. Or was it O? O. Quite literally O. I was not aware. Okay. Is it just fly between these spots, or what's going on here? Okay, I can travel closer. I was over here pressing zero the whole time, so I probably could have healed during that fight too. I just had no clue how to. Let me see here. Those are all to travel to. It's probably this one over here. Yep.
What's next on the agenda? Saving the world.
Actually, I'm not even sure.
Saving the galaxy. Saving the universe.
What the heck? I don't even know which one I'm supposed to be going to right now. Okay. I'll just go to this one now, because I'm confused. Doesn't really show me which one's closer. Looks like there's something right here. As long as that's not like a plant, it is. Okay. I am so lost right now. Hold on. Why am I not here then? I am so freaking confused. None of those fast travels are taking me where I needed to go. There we go, jeez. Did all that traveling around to find your stupid satellites? Better be worthwhile, man. Not like I'm gonna do anything if it's not, but. Anyways, yeah, so far this is just gonna be a lot of flying around, it looks like, for the beginning of this one. I was gonna do more ship stuff, but I. You know, like, it didn't seem to be what I needed to be.
Excellent. And I'll patch ya. Lopez to win? Lopez to win.
That one good too now?
Win. Good. When, please. When maybe the three.
Okay, hold on now. Well, actually, go ahead and hit it with a scan, see what's up. Bunch of water. Okay. I'm gonna see what he says. Let him finish it up.
I hope the other families are okay. And the sooner we make contact with them, the better.
Gotcha. Okay. Slowly getting there. I'm understanding this fast travel system a little bit better now, which is good. Got like two more of these to do. I didn't have to get too close to it last time. Maybe I don't have to this time either. I think the hardest part was probably just the fleet that I took out. The rest of this was pretty cake. Oh, freaking crap. Why did I have to talk? Why did I have to talk? Oh dear. Oh yo, why is he so far away?
You're no match for us.
No, I'm not, you're right. I'm actually gonna die probably. It's like nothing I can really do about it. Bro, this is so okay. I hate ship combat, I really do. Kill me, please. This sucks so much. Ship combat is actually the worst thing in this game, if you ask me. Now I know to expect it at least to a degree. Doesn't mean anything's gonna be different, but... I'm gonna try to finish this mission out because these space missions are gonna be difficult. Unless I have like, oh, I don't mean to do that. I'm not trying to cheat. Definitely not trying to cheat. Okay, go away. Freaking crap! I pressed it 6 times. Okay, no, can't. I'm gonna check my skills. If I had any skills that could help me in combat with space, but it doesn't look like I have any. I haven't leveled in a minute. Lock back onto it. How is he getting so far away from me like that? Just like last time, I'll finish one, then I'm gonna die right away. If I can kill the second one, I will heal. Gee, man. There's too many friggin' buttons on a keyboard. Bro, stop with that. I am pressing Z. It's just not letting me heal. Why is it not healing? I am pressing that button. Do I have something saved or something that I shouldn't have? I'm pressing 0 and nothing's working. It's not healing. Bro, hold on a second. What is going on? It's not letting me now. I can't heal for some reason. Maybe I can be okay, but there's not much I can really do about it. I can't heal. Let me lock before he turns around, please. It's just, we're playing space chicken. Woo! Oh! I was stuck in the freaking scanner mode. That's why I kept doing, I'm freaking stupid. I told you there's too many buttons for me to press. It gets me all confused. Yeah, there needs to be way more indication that that's what's happening. I had no clue I was in some special mode. Okay, we good now. That was a scare, but we good. We got it. Oh my gosh. Are you going to...
Another satellite up and broadcasting. Lopez to Lemaire.
Now that you got your satellites up, I'm gonna go pick up this loot.
I'm almost glad to hear your voice.
Listen, we need to meet.
That's not far.
These spacers have got us on the ropes.
What sort of game are you playing? We're not going to fall for another of your cons.
No game, no rules. Times have changed. We need to move on, or we'll all be the saddest little footnote in history.
I need to figure out where I can buy more ship stuff like this.
Fine.
Huh.
I close the call. So that's good old Jackie. Get to the other families. Hopefully they'll give us a better reception.
I got one more to go to. Hold on, I'll get there. I just got one more loot box to go grab. Not really a loot box, jeez. I was expected to even it out on its own. It just keeps going too far. Hope you guys are enjoying so far. Sorry the ship combat's been a little scuffed. I really don't know what I'm doing on it yet. It's a little weird. It's kind of fun though. Nerve-wracking. I gotta go here. Got one more to do. Then we'll have Lopez's farm satellite communications back up and running for him. Let's go. I know how to heal now. You guys are screwed. You guys are screwed now, buddy.
Blast her to hell.
You're not getting away. Let's go, come on. Where are you going, Spacer Cabbard? Gonna take out those engines. Take out those engines. What? Oh, I guess we'll just kill you. Whatever. Whatever. I'll just murder you. That works all the same to me. So much easier now. I'm starting to understand a lot better how to do this stuff. Still playing chicken like that one. I'm just going straight at them and hoping for the best, but it's been working so far. I will fix it when I need to. I don't have to land, do I? What do we got here? Oh, you can just do that and then land places. Okay. Extreme environment. No. Okay. Just gotta keep flying to it. Just gonna have a nice, relaxing fly. It says it's 100,000 light years away. Hold on a second. I am very confused. Okay, there we go. I gotta click on it specifically. That's my bad. I'm slowly learning.
Take him apart.
Take me apart? You think you can? probably can, but we'll see. You're gone, buddy. You're gone. I'm sorry. One of you is dead. 100%. You're not gonna survive. Oh, you will. Holy crap. We're good. All good. Okay, one more. Nope, you're not getting away. You hurt me. I'm upset. This is what happens. For the more ship parts. I want as many of those as possible. I'm not really secure in my ship abilities yet, so. Space Raccoon. That went well. That one was a lot better than the other ones. Go ahead and heal up though. This is going great. Maybe I can do that other mission now. Now that I have a little bit better shields, my weapons are better, everything like that is a little bit better, might be able to do that other mission or take out the fleets. I'm not going to do that right now because I just did a bunch of this stuff. I would like to maybe do a different mission, of course, first.
To Banda? Banda, you there?
You got the satellites back up?
I'd help.
I want to see what happens here. Friend.
I didn't know you had friends.
Me neither.
I'm turning over
a
new leaf. In that vein, we have to meet all the families.
Oh, I bet Jackie's gonna love that.
Oh, she was a real peach about it.
So she's in?
Yeah, surprisingly.
But she's in.
I'll come over. And Alvin.
Oh, you're choking me up here. Well, head on over to the rendezvous. And that's the last of them. Stranger, let's meet up on Lemaire's ship.
Sounds good.
I'll square away payment. But I have a feeling this ain't over and there may be further paying work ahead.
Okay. Figure out how to get this place now. See if Lemaire's ship is here. No, it is not. Okay. Yeah, travel to this orbit. I think it should be around the planet. I don't think I need to go anywhere specific. We'll see where it is.
What have we here?
More fighters to fight. Not to happen, escape, my bad.
And it's over. Unknown vessel. All in a day's work for UC Security. Your designation. UC Vanguard? You people are a class act.
No problem.
Any way we can repay you?
Repair parts, credits, salvage rights are enough for me. Repair parts.
Done. We got to resume our patrol. Stay safe.
You too. I don't know if I got anything from that, actually. I'm still gonna scavenge all this stuff. Doesn't really say I can't. so I'm good with that. Give me the repair stuff and let me scavenge the ships. I'm happy. Is it on that planet? At least closer to that, it looks like. We're dealing with more and more bandits now. Oh my gosh, that is bright. Family rendezvous, there we go. Good, I didn't want to travel no 20,000 kilometers away. On our way to the ship.
You got anything to say? Say it to Jackie. Let's get this over with.
Go dock on Lemaire's ship. Finish helping out Lopez.
Let's get this crate into space.
Let's get else to do something useful. Hello.
Charming as ever. First things first, I'm pretty sure the spacers got the winds. No contact with them.
All of them? My God.
We're not sure. Probably all of them. Yeah, bro. Why would they not?
And they died. Needlessly. Because we couldn't get our act together.
That's rich coming from you. You've scammed me time and time again, Alden.
You say he's turning over a new leaf.
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
Yeah,
and
Jackie.
That is the salient point. Mistakes were made. We need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact. Nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
Yeah, they don't like you.
The problem is, it does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word?
Of course. What's up?
First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here.
That's it?
Heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next.
You better pay
me
more.
We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed... I'll pay you more, much more.
Okay.
If you can help kick the spacers out of...
More than happy to help.
So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women.
Okay.
But the root of the problem is, admittedly, my family was here first. And when Liss sent other families here, might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down.
Money-wise.
But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandits both, I reckon.
Sounds like you don't deserve this. Ooh. Hope I can
convince
him.
Hold my... We need to go up. As our new mercenary commander, please.
I'm the new commander.
Mayor God, but if she's a lost cause.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Just so you know, I'll associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character.
You know what?
Don't be so certain. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band
I was only
together,
saying that I didn't like him to
I
maybe help
most to
get her
and
to
the
agree.
Most to loot. The smart play for my interests.
I could offer some restitutions. Get spacers get more. Whatever you got, the spacers got more. Yeah.
I may not be some sort of military expert.
Bonda Lopez Alliance of that you will affect your inches down the road.
That,
yeah.
That is a good point.
Killing. If you think you could take the state, we're deluded. If you want to. No, I don't want to say she's deluded.
And my family.
You know, joining the defense patches. Do you want us to fight your battles for you?
I'm not afraid.
Don't join the other families, we'll never forgive
They're
you.
They're already
perfect.
A headache as is. Well, you might have a point. Fine. Let Alban know that I'm willing to try this defense pact for now.
Alright. I'm trying to understand how these people work.
Not only can we deal with the current problem.
Hello, I'm talking stranger. To you, Alvin.
Your work in getting the satellites up? I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract.
I got you.
You here to talk about the defense?
Yes, sir. Yeah. I figured say that. You might.
I mean, I agree that right now coming, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Alvin working together for a long time.
A knife in their back.
If you say so.
If you say so.
The Banders will join the defense pack.
Another we can patch up.
It's not much, cool. But you'll have us when you need us.
Cool. They're good, man.
So is the defense. Come on, don't.
It's all terrible things you did to her. Jackie will help us.
Well, she has every right to hold a grudge.
Yep.
How in the hell?
Man, just talk her into it, bro. Yep.
Wait.
I'm just great.
Can do that. Like I said, miracles never cease.
You just gotta know people.
So, the sensors have picked up two contact groups.
Okay.
Undoubtedly, our spacer friends.
Sorry if you hear me.
We don't have
knuckles.
Many ships, but we can send them with you.
Okay.
Or hold them in reserves. Your call.
I'm gonna use the help. Are you kidding me?
You got it. I'll send the long word. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm.
Okay.
I've got an idea how to find where the.
Oh man.
After you, Captain.
Now. You're gonna fall, adoring fan. Where are you going? Why am I so slow? Why am I so slow? Is there like an accidental walk button I pressed? I wouldn't be surprised. Hold on. Melee has pay power, open nanos, open power, jump, sprint, sneak, left control. No, that's crouching. Why am I walking so slow? What is happening? This doesn't make sense. I'm walking so slow. What is going on, bro? Let's do this. I'm gonna hit a save. I don't need that save because this one works. Hold on. I'm gonna make it reload the area because I should not be. Why am I walking so freaking slow?
Lopez has been busy. His idea.
Okay, I'm gonna look this up too, see if it's a freaking bug, because I don't know what's going on. Stuck walking in Starfield.
I'm in the mood
caps
for
lock.
A mocha macchiato. How about you?
Oh, for real? What is that then? Alright. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to figure this stuff out when it comes in. Oh, I got half of that done. We'll do this one first though. This This does have a lot of... It does remind me quite a little bit of, like, Mass Effect and stuff, which is good for me because I love Mass Effect. Hold on. Actually, before I do that, let me see something. Because if this one's within the cluster I'm in, or cluster I already have, no, it don't. But I'll go here along the way. Since I already got this one half done, I'll just go ahead and do all these missions. Try to get all these space combat things done in this go. Just keep firing. You're gonna die already. You guys are getting rocked now. I hear you trying to get away. Ooh, you're the last one. Where you going? Where you going? Come here. I don't want you guys to live.
By the power to the stranger. Stranger, you read me? We got spacers incoming at the outpost. Whatever you did up there has lit a fire under their asses. Get back, pronto! We need you.
Well, you're gonna have to wait a second. I will heal if I get ship parts here. Hopefully I can, because I want to heal up before I go into these other fights. Just credits, okay. This one. Did I not click on it? There we go. Just gonna get all of these out of the way in this one, then I'll call it for the episode probably. Hope you guys are enjoying so far though. It's been fun. At least not been my favorite things to do, but they've been fun. Take out this little space scabbard first. Oh yeah, I got a team. I'm not alone, hoes. What up now? I'm just gonna keep firing on them. Come here. You can't run. You can't run. They're just getting dropped.
Took some damage here, but we're clear. Thanks,
nope.
Stranger.
All good. Go take him. Gonna go pick up my loot though. I might need to take my puppy outside. I hear him moving around. No, I think she's okay. Let's get all this loot. I'll be able to get in this though. Or not in this, I got one more mission to go do after this. Then I got... Probably go Turtleman too. I probably need a Turtleman before I call it ending. I don't want to end these missions without proper, like, actual ending. I'll do that. One more little salvage. Dang, these things are spread out. That was nice that I had some people there with me, though. Since I didn't heal, if it was just myself, I would have died. That hole would have been breached fast. Go ahead and heal since I got more ship parts.
Let's see what she says. I got my eyes on you. Well, my scanners.
Gotcha. Okay, thank you, man. Lemaire? It's Lemaire, what am I saying?
Time to die!
Time to die! We'll see about that, won't we? I'm just full going at you guys, we're playing chicken! And you are losing! Go ahead and pick up all this loot. Now. Oh, no. Oh crap, I was pressing W. Can I not pick it up right now? Okay, that's fine. We'll just worry about killing the things first. Hey. Stuff again.
Thanks.
No problem. Thank you guys. So I'm gonna get paid for this. Lopez watchdog. Yeah, I think not really close. Everything's about 1,000 meters away from each other, which is fine. I mean, we are in space flying around shooting each other, so. Going pretty good so far, getting all these out of the way now. It's not too hard, actually. I kind of like the space combat. It's growing on me. It's not too intense, but it's just enough to be interesting. Okay, can I walk to where I need to go? Thank you. Go check out Lopez's farm. Go get paid here, and then I'll go to the other one. And then there'll be another. I think there's going to be a little firefight at that spot, though, because they said that the pirates are coming to their outpost. Go talk to Lopez real quick, see what he's about.
Everything in the green. Let's see what's out here.
Sarah, I can't wait until I can find a couple more, like, different people to walk with me.
Been a while since we've had guests.
No, the only person
Someone
is
him. Responded to the distress call?
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound.
30 credits.
Tougher than I thought.
Oh, you have no
Easy
idea.
Money. So while you were doing that, I used the communicate.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty. There's an old derelict star station. The spacers are using as a base.
Oh. That's our target.
Couldn't say it. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there. Both ships and men on the station itself.
Yeah, probably.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
Dang, Jacqueline, calm down, lady. I mean, you're right, but...
Oh, glorious leader. Any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark?
Yeah, give me a second. I got another mission. You're tough. The spacers mean business. Yeah, I'll say
so
that.
So caution's the word of the day. Got it. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one.
Yeah, no, it's...
We'll all be waiting for you to
die.
Jump in.
Gotcha. Okay. Let me see if I can steal from you. If you have anything worth stealing. I'll steal some money if you got that. Because that can't be traced, I don't think. Let's see what you got in your house. Some credits. Holy crap, okay, it's not stealing here. Stay in there, Sarah. You're not. Are you just gonna magically put your spacesuit on when this door opens? Yep, okay. That's nice. Can I get on top of my ship? No reason to. Just wanted to. Okay, back down. Let's go ahead and do the other mission like I said I was going to. That's the farm one. We'll do the groundkeeper one because it sounds like this will be the last portion of it. Let's go to that research outpost.
All geared up and ready to go.
Defeat the invaders. Okay. Let's get it. It's fight time. Come here, spacer. You say that like you're not just literally trying to kill everybody here and take their stuff, guys. It's not worth dying over. Literally killing people for stuff. It's not dying over, but it's worth killing over. Apparently, is what they mean. Come here, everyone. This gun is overpowered, dude. Look at that. It takes like 4 bullets to kill these guys. It's kind of a joke. Okay, there's not a lot of range. It really doesn't need range. I want to can do stuff like that and just mow them down in half a magazine. This gun is insane, brother. Make sure there's not something up here I can just grab real quick. Gosh, I hate when that happens. Have I already been here? Oh yeah, I have, duh. Aw, oh, come on. Get me out of there. Thank you. There's a whole ship of them over here. What are they doing all over here? Yeah, I can't throw a grenade 40 meters. I just found an infinite. So I found an infinite spawner. Oh man. No! Dang, that sucks. That was so many bodies too.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Well, they at least all have ammo. At the very least, they all have ammo. Looks like they're still fighting, kinda. And that sucks. I blew everyone up. That would have been a big loot haul.
This place is the marks.
These damn spaces.
Too many of them.
Well, too many of them.
There's a lot less now.
So many people.
That's the price of command, Torres.
Mm-hmm.
Every decision leads to blood.
You can drive yourself so many. Holy crap.
Focus on the good you did. We did here.
Whoa.
This is gonna be fun.
Do the Marines proud!
I really gotta watch this from a weird angle, cause that.
For the collective.
Is he dead now? Are you coming back?
That died is a loss for all of us.
What is going on right now? Where are you going? What in the world? This is like a fever dream. Okay. I guess I'll do that again. Alrighty. That was weird. That was real weird. Alright, we already heard all this.
Glad to hear you. You're tougher than I. Easy money.
You did what?
I'm more than just her.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Our ships ain't. There are
We need to X.
100% ag-
caution, so caution, yep.
We need to bring. We'll all be waiting.
Okay. Got that done. Go ahead and pick up this ammo and credits. Then we'll go try that again. I'm gonna save this time though, before then. Just when I first get there, I wanna save so I don't have to restart all this over. I don't need your freaking plant. Okay, yeah, nothing there. Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully it won't glitch out on me. No load. Let's see here. There we go. Go ahead and hit the save. We'll do outskirts first. Wanna make sure I grab everything though. Again. I'm not gonna miss ammo or credits. Washing over there. Give me that frag. Where'd you go? Did he fall? Yep.
Someone's out there.
Ow! Holy crap. Killing all the rest of them. Hopefully this time she won't lag out on me.
I smell credits.
Smell credits? I smell credits. Okay. Now we're back here. Get these people to kill. This time I'm gonna see if I can get on their ship though. Oh well. I killed everyone. You guys can leave. Isn't that a crazy sentence? Some dude just jumps on your ship, murders all the people, and says, okay, you can go. Leave before I change my mind. Save again, because if it does that, I would like it to be a safe spot that I can actually go back to. But I think we're good, though.
We've lost so many people.
I think we're good
so
this time.
So many people.
That's the price of command. You can drive yourself crazy.
If you do the best you can every day, and with every decision, you don't have to regret a thing.
Well
there
said.
You go.
Altair's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write back.
Give me a medal.
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. You'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medal, though.
Yeah, I'll take my medal.
It sure. Certainly
is. A medal isn't something I can provide on my own.
That works.
And Captain, I'm...
Only 1,000.
I'm not, but I will never forget.
You're young, and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count, because I've always stuck by my principles.
My puppy's been
There's
sick
a million
recently,
ways
and she's
the bastards
passed out
in command
on the bed
will ask
right
you
now.
To compromise.
Poor
Little
girl
ways,
looks so tired.
Big ways. Don't. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride at my service. Especially today.
That's good. That's not advice.
You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Yeah, it's time for you guys to split up. You okay? Sorry, I don't know what happened. Whoops. Whoops. Should I go ahead and do this other one too? Yeah, we'll just go ahead and finish this. It shouldn't be that long, I wouldn't think. Shouldn't be that difficult of a thing. And before I get there, I have enough weight that I can start picking up more crap to sell again. I want to start getting enough stuff to go get that house, because I want to see what that's about.
Get this shit moving.
I want to see what kind of missions that'll bring about, for sure. Now, I'm going to keep this adoring fan around, if nothing but for his enthusiasm.
It's very rude of the universe to not welcome
time to fight.
Fireworks when you arrive in space. And a bare minimum, a shooting star would be nice.
We're gonna kill them all. Come on, boys. I'm not scared anymore of any of these fights. I don't think I'm locking, but I'm still hitting. Which is crazy that I'm doing this much damage without locking on completely. It's a rocking away. Yep.
I think we had it covered, but I expect some people owe you their lives. Any way we can repay you?
Credits.
Of course. Thanks again for the help.
No problem.
Over and out.
Now I gotta go pick up all that loot. All that glorious space loot. Then we'll go do this mission. Call the episode good, because we're going a little bit over an hour 30 right now. Probably by the end of this, it'll be closer to probably 2 hours, but it should be good. Might just take a little bit longer to upload, that's okay. There's some loot, some over here. I don't care about the map yet. I'm just getting my loot. It takes a second. It's not a very quick process, but part of me was really hoping there'd be some form of like a land vehicle for when you're exploring these planets, but the little pieces of rock floating around, little meteor pieces, is a nice little touch. I like that. Those. One more. How far away is this one? These things are not close. Holy crap. Ships are decently fast at least, though. Mine could be faster, probably. And it's cruising speed of 50. There we go. I don't need to go to the planet. Another big space fight, let's go. He's gonna be dead before my lock-on even happens. I haven't even used any of my missiles yet.
You're going down.
Change the targeting, please, thank you.
reinforcements. More contacts jumping in.
Lighting everyone up. This is war. All good. Hulk, I need you to come back. Shields should be coming back on soon. Nice. Oh, so that was so, that went so well. Oh, don't crash. I'm still gonna pick up all my stuff first though. There's still loot everywhere. I'm not leaving any of it. Pretty sure most of it just goes into my ship's inventory though. There's loot everywhere. I want it all. Going pretty good. Like I said, I'm getting a lot of these space battles out of the way. I'm sure there's probably going to be quite a bit more of them. Cargo full. Really? Really? Can't even get more ship parts. That kind of sucks. Oh well. We'll go...
Howdy.
We'll go see what's up.
Yes, what?
Is this not the thing that I'm supposed to be going to?
Excuse me. Hey.
There we go. Had to get close enough to be able to dock. Gotcha. We're gonna board, we're gonna go clear out this place, loot up, and then we are going to do probably a little bit of recoil, or not recoil, but inventory management. I'm just gonna let them fight while I search. They'll be okay, right? Oh, jeez. Yeah, they'll be fine. Yeah, I guess I'll go help now. Oh, no, no. Trying to get close. Ooh. Best I can do is all, more than you would ever hope for, buddy. That was insane.
There you are.
Guys, I got him. Calm down. Told you I got him. Let's see, Mr. Mannequin. Take what you got. Observation deck. Okay, let me look around a little bit before we go. Make sure there's nothing else to pick up. I don't want to leave behind any good loot if there is any. Doesn't look like there is anything around here. Alright. Now we'll move on. Beep! Doom, 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 Do. Get a full mag in. Hello. Enemies. I am looking for you. Okay. Get some.
Well, I see our ship is still in one
Frickin'
piece.
Sarah, you scared the crap out of me.
At least.
I appreciate the jump scares with your voice.
Well,
bro, gotta do better than that. You good?
You're going down.
You good in there, Sarah? I'm not gonna pick up every lawgiver because they seem to be about the same all the time.
Damn it! She's picking us off.
I like how it blows my gun away.
They're gone.
Hey, you freaking! Why are you so rude? Go away. You really shouldn't be dealing with someone that has an automatic weapon that somehow explodes too. You should probably move on. Just saying. Jeez, there's a lot more people than I thought there was. Oh, that one's not a great grenade. Oh, I got them all. Here we go. Hey, I just got a new med kit. Good. Make up for the damage I just gave to myself. Go clear the three people that I just blew up to. And I'll always take the ammo, but half of this isn't really necessary. I'm gonna look around a little bit more. Looks like there's lockers and stuff to check. Okay, nothing in those. Nothing back here. Excuse me, Sarah. Get out of my way. Is that it? Are we done?
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months.
Is that all?
I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going.
Yeah. Working together going forward is going to be tough, guys. Because you guys don't seem to like each other.
The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for... I know it's probably a pittance compared to what...
Let me see. Be careful, I'll tell everyone you're softy.
Don't you dare. I have money. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit.
Of course, man. Oh, okay. That was a good amount of money in comparison to half of these other missions I get. Are you kidding me? Okay. Let's see for next time. I want to try to get an idea for what we need to do. Maybe I'll go talk to Sergeant. Kill delinquent, contact settlers, complete a survey, locate a planet. I'm not going to be doing these locate planet things. I don't like these. I feel like these are going to be way too... just getting lucky, so I'm good on all that. I think next time we do these things, I'm gonna look at these burden of proofs, check the mission, see how dangerous they look. If it seems pretty dangerous, I think I'm going to establish these cargo link and destroy the Crimson Fleet. Maybe we'll do this. these two star things and either kill the delinquent or make contact. That's what we'll do next time around. But this has been This has been another episode of Starfield. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a different episode considering it was more just space combat related instead of story related. But I really do hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to share, like, subscribe. All support means the world. And I will see you guys in the next episode.